Hey everyone, welcome back to this series of Subnautica. I am Wetzok, and where we last left off was in a cave, very deep. Let's just check. Yep, I did leave the inventory full. Is it full for both? Yep. Alright. Let's just get out of here. This looks like the way. Yeah, gold and stuff like that. But I'm all full up on supplies, so I just need to get back to my base. And upgrade the sea moth to be able to come this deep. So I can just do it a bit faster. No. 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 Did I kill it? This will be the first time I've ever scanned it. Down here just wants to kill you. A warper, fantastic. Just what I need. Thousand meters. All right, we can do this. All right, need to go up. That sounded very reapery. Alright, I think we're in a pretty safe place now. Wow. A rock stopped me dead in my track. One that this thing can break open. Like that. Sure, I've searched this one already. doors just shut behind me? Yeah, I have. So the door's just shut behind you. So, as of this point, I have been told I need to build my own rocket ship. Which is all well and good. Apart from the giant laser that will stop me. I need to stop the laser first. Is incredibly deep. Strange, I should have found the Cyclops engine parts by now. Oh well, now that I can go deep and I've gotten some very handy materials, I should be able to get the seam off pretty deep. So, be able to very rapidly scour this map and go deep enough to know if I can see any goodies. Once I get the Cyclops, then I can. Once I get the Cyclops, I'll be able to put the prawn suit into it and be able to take it very deep. Perfect. Okay. What does the prawn suit need? Prawn suit depth module. I could easily do that. Thermal reactor. Jet upgrade. Torpedo arm. Depth module Mark 2. Correct. Steel ingot. I can get that. And another plasteel ingot. With 3 ruby. How many ruby did I grab? Not enough. What can I make? I can make benzene. Brilliant, and only one. That's okay. Don't need it for now. Emoth depth module Mark 1. I've got that. Still haven't got that, have I? Polyethylene. Synthetic fibers. Gel. I've already got the ultra glide, don't I? Yeah. Repulsion cyclops. Depth module. Plasteel ingot. And enameled glass. Okay, so I can get enameled glass easy enough. Already got some. Perfect. A steel ingot is just a heap of titanium, which I don't have, and I do seem to have a few rubies, so... be able to put that into the horn suit and see if it makes a difference. So right now it has got okay, so now we'll access the upgrades. Perfect. Probably should have put that in before we left. But that's okay. So, titanium.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Where are you stalkers hiding at all? Scared of you. Of course they both grab both bits. A little bit better to see. What'd you do with it? It's enough to make a plus steel ingot. I really need to get on top of my inventory management. But it takes me so long to do anything. Mighty good looking base. And let's empty this. Now make an ingot, and with two lithium, we can make steel ingot. Depth module, mark one, unequip. Magnetites. was 300 meters. I wonder, do I have everything for the next one? Another plasteel ingot and two rubies. It could be done.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Wood, good, good, good. So we can get this to now 500 meters. And the next one puts it at about 900 meters. The optimum. So that coupled with. I didn't empty my inventory again. Alright, so it's getting dark now. Okay, let's take that, that, and that. Put that in there. Perfect, and that. So we're getting there. I can now make another a steel ingot. And coupled with the three rubies, I'll be able to get my sea moth much deeper. So there is progression. It is slow, but there is progression. Okay. What do I need? It's just the depth 2. Oh, should have just gone the other way. that's that done. Switch. Done. And we can put a lot of this stuff away for now. I guess I'd carry the power cell just for peace of mind. That's right. Yeah, that gives me more water. Let's do some more of those. Just kind of always got stuff handy. Basic plant pot right there. And you can have that one. Peak one can go. Not enough titanium. Oh well. I'll get to that later. Continue. Okay, so now what I gotta do is I'll keep that stuff on me for now, I guess. Now I've got to find shipwrecks and stuff. I'm not going to be able to get deep enough with just... Well, I suppose I could. Just the sea glide, but again, it's because it's hardcore, and I don't want to go crazy. There's a shipwreck? Perfect. Have I been in here? Probably have. Just head south.
Decreased.
Okay, so Already got a battery charger. But propulsion cannon.
Integrating new PDA data.
Battery charger, battery charger, God. Everything I don't need. That already. Where's my flashlight? Searched. Let's continue south. So there's a little bit of wreckage around here. This a lot is usually Leviathan territory. Hopefully he doesn't come wandering this way. Yes, 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 yes. That there must be more around here. Yes. And yes. Thank you. torpedoes are armed. That's a... regretting the name I gave it now. Okay. Here you are. As long as you keep low or high, so like either against the surface or against the sea bottom, you're generally okay. Ah, okay, that's what I've done wrong. What we might do for this episode is we might make it a little bit longer, depending on if we've got all the materials or not. We'll make it a little bit longer and get the Cyclops built. That way we are fully prepared. For our really deep adventure. Okay, so now I can build this. Heat plastic ingots. This is all very doable. Titanium is required. Not hard. Okay. Which actually, how much lithium do I have? Yeah, I've got a bit. 2 lithium. Another 2. Steel ingot 1, a steel ingot 2. Perfect. Do I already have lube? Yes. I don't have glass, so I will need to get some quartz. That's not too difficult. Getting it on the HUD. Magnetite. Yeah. Computer chip. I want it on the HUD, actually. Computer chip. Computer chip. You blab that out. Copper wire, gold, table coral. Copper. Gold. Gold. Copper. Come on, just give me one more piece of copper. So I can make enameled glass. That's the first one. What I really need is just a little bit of copper. I can do that out my adventure for quartz. So what I'll do then is copper, titanium, plasteel. Lube. Zero charge in it. Two of those. Get rid of one of those. Boom that. Actually, get rid of that. Get rid of that. Do we need more titanium? That should be plenty. Copper. Brilliant. Do have enough now to get it on the HUD, which is all I need for now. Then I can just go on a massive quartz mission. Don't need to use my cameras. Copper wire, gold, table color sample, copper wire. Computer chip. Yep, magnetite. Getting it on the HUD. Perfect. And look at that light up. Going on a quartz hunt. Bingo. Hey, but yeah, this HUD chip makes things so much faster. Oh, how far away is this quartz? And it gave me like, yeah, a distance. should have enough titanium now for that last plasteel ingot. That should be enough for now. Hopefully my base isn't flooded. Okay. Titanium. Got one more plasteel ingot to get. Okay, so I need two more stalker teeth, done. Done. One more piece of titanium. Come on, do not make me leave. Yes.
Yes.
Two bits of lithium. Oh, cool, cool. I'm stealing it. So what we'll do is I'll take that out for now. Two of them actually as well. Get my habitat builder. And project. Enamel glass, plasteel ingot. I needed lube. Plasteel ingot, enamel glass. An advanced wiring kit. I need a standard wiring kit. And a wiring kit. Let's just turn that off for now. I don't need any more quartz. I need silver. Sure, I still had some. One piece. Is that it? Is that really it? Can't be. Don't do this to me. Fantastic. Okay. Is that a computer chip? Copper wire, which we do not have enough copper. And that's where we can now come in. Copper. That's a bit sad. We'll give that a minute to scan. computer chip was the hardest part to it, really, wasn't it? Yes, 2 gold. Easy, got that. Time for the computer chip. Gold as well. Excellent. Is that limestone that it's in? Copper, yes. It is limestone. Titanium. Quickly switch out the battery. Would you better have cave sulfur? Mine now. See another one over there. There you are. Copper. Alright, that might be enough just for now. Coral sample, I think it was 2 of them I needed. Perfect. Advanced wiring kit. What else is there I need? Cyclops, Cyclops, where is my Cyclops? 3 lead. Sure, I've got that. Lithium. 3 lead. Dump all the quartz in there. 3 lead. 3 plastic ingots. 3 enamel glass. Lubricant. The spot is deep enough for it.
New blueprint acquired. Be advised, the Cyclops is designed to be operated by a 3-person crew. Only experienced helms people should attempt to pilot this vehicle solo.
Yeah. Will do, yeah. Don't worry, I know a guy. So the upgrades, depth module, engine efficiency module, shield generator, sonar upgrade. Sonar upgrade. Hold on. That little shield generator. I thought I found that. I'm sure I found that. I'm going to go over some previous episodes because I am sure. Actually, I will move it.
Engine powering up. A head snow.
Yeah.
Engine powering down.
I'm sure I had it. Not going to get anything from there. Cyclops depth module. Nothing for the Cyclops there. Nothing for the Cyclops there. Nothing for the Cyclops there. Cyclops engine efficiency module. Is that all I've found? That's right. Wow, it really is. Oh, that is cool. Alright guys, that's going to do it for this episode. It was a long one, but we have gotten pretty far. Join me in the next episode as we go hunting for more shipwrecks to see if we can get ourselves, our hands on the Cyclops shield generator and other bits and pieces, before we descend deep into the ocean in search for how we are going to shut down this laser. Thank you everyone for watching. Till next time, peace.